we are working toward essentially a reimagined chemicals industry, taking renewable energy and renewable raw materials and using those to synthesize all the fuels, chemicals, and materials that we currently derive from fossil resources.
Engineering provides this toolkit that we can use to answer some of the questions society needs to solve, whether that's energy, food, water, or medicine.
I know that right now our energy use is harming a lot of at-risk populations, both human and ecological, and I think it's really important to steer away from that and develop more renewable energy technologies.
I think the idea of a more sustainable future guides everything we do at a high level.
I think as a chemical engineer, we are affecting people. Being at CU Boulder and doing research with electric vehicle batteries benefits me that I get to do research on a technology that society is trying to adopt right now.
My favorite part about this type of research is that we don't know the answers yet. And so we're really encouraged to come up with creative and new solutions that no one's thought about before in order to move the field forward and address these problems. Chemical engineering students that graduate from our program at CU Boulder go on to do a wide variety of different things, including data scientist positions, working at a national lab or working in industry, working in biotech and pharma, or going on to be academics and be professors. The students here who are working on these types of problems are motivated, passionate, resilient, and creative. They're not afraid to take risks, work hard, and try new things to push the field forward. We have some of the best minds right here in our department for coming up with innovative solutions to the world's toughest energy challenges.